You have a couple types of hysterectomies. The main hysterectomy is just the removal of the uterus. And then you have a full radical hysterectomy, which is where they remove the ovaries and fallopian tubes. And then if you do have cancer, they also remove the closest lymph nodes, which I had 26 lymph nodes removed as well.